deathly afraid of dogs. When I was 16 years old, I was attacked by a German shepherd. And you will find this morning that these dogs that are wandering around here are sooner or later going to find me. Because I have already begun to give off some pheromones, and they know that I am lunch if they would like to have me for lunch. And sooner or later, they're going to start coming closer and closer, and then, you see, and then they're going to come near me, and then they're going to begin to show their teeth. And they're going to go. And they may lunge at me or not. So this little person over here, and that big black dog that was wandering around, I already can hardly breathe because they're here. So, please forgive me if I become distracted. And one of you will lurch forward and grab the puppy, because I'm sure it's a delightful little girl. I think that was a female dog, so. So join me, and that's your distraction. You keep track of the dog for me, okay, while we're having this short conversation with each other. So the last couple of days, you've heard a lot of things about social cohesion. You've heard things about how to organize, how to motivate. And this morning I thought, since you're going to go through a lot of interesting workshops, that we should start and think about what we've learned. And there are some people who are here who did not have the pleasure of participating yesterday or the day before. And so I put together a little think and do activity here. And I want to start with that, and then after that, I'm going to talk a little bit more about myself and ask you to do a couple of other activities together to use some of the knowledge that you've already learned that you came to the conference with as well. So you have before you